Thank you, Caroline. So still not deviating from the one large, five little. First one of the week. 7, 10, 1, 4, 5, and the large one, 100. And your target, 246.
246, numbers up. Two, four, six. Caroline?
No, I haven't written anything down.
No worries. And
I haven't either.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Nothing. It's sometimes like that, you know, a low number, but it looks it's going to be really straightforward. What have we missed?
You have missed 100 divided by 4 equals 25.
Oh.
And then you can times it by 10 for 250, and 5 minus 1 is 4 to take away.
Nice one. No shame at all in not getting that. It's not like we've got a retired maths teacher as champion. Let's get our first tea time teaser of the week. A fire pit, a fire pit. It can warm you inside very quickly. It can warm you inside very quickly.
You'll keep Colin happy. One large, five little coming up for you, Anne. And for this round, the selection is 2, 5, 1, 2, 9, and 100, and the target to reach 340.
340, numbers up. Up, Anne, how did you get on?
I've lost it.
Oh, and Caroline?
I'm nowhere near enough and I haven't even written it down.
One large isn't always the easiest. There is a way in, though. 340, Rich.
Yeah, a few different ways, but definitely not the easiest. And one, you could have said 9 minus 1 is 8. Times it by the 2 2s for 32. 100 minus 32 is 68, and 68 times 5 gets you to 340.
Nice.
And see if I can actually get this one.
One large, five little, mind over matter. This round is 6, 10, 9, 8, 4, and the large one 75, and the target to reach 329.
329, numbers up. Time is up. 329. Caroline?
No, I've lost it again.
No worries. And Anne, how did you get on?
324.
That'll be points for you. Off you go.
75 plus 6.
81.
Times 4.
Yep, 324.
Well done. Points in the bag. Game on again. At Rachel, 329.
4 times 8 is 32. Times 10 is 320. And at the 9, 329.
Yeah. Well done, let's get our second tea time teaser. It's a blow gun. A blow gun. According to John, Bill lives in this place. According to John, Bill lives in this place. West.
Two. Colin is celebrating.
Yes.
He's happy. Two large, four little, final numbers of the day. And they are 5, 2, 6, 1, 25 and 75. And the target, 782.
782, numbers up. The target, Anne?
I'm afraid I missed the target.
No worries. Caroline?
782.
There you go. You stretch that out. Off we go.
75 times 10.
Where did you get
two your fives. And that's why. Oh, yeah, that's two fives.
750?
25 plus 6 plus 1.
Yep. You got there. Oh, 782.
Really interesting numbers rounds today, right? 74 plus 35. Not a crucial countdown conundrum, but a really fun show to start the week. So good luck with this as we reveal today's countdown conundrum. So, wow, it stumped us. So if you got this at home, do a lap of honour of your house. Uncrumple. So there you go. At 74.35, which means Caroline's halfway to being an octo champ and Anne is on her way back to County Down. It's been all right, though? I just hope you're not thinking, oh, I enjoyed going for gold more.
It was fantastic.
And Caroline, halfway to becoming an octo champ?
Eh? Mad. It's absolutely mad.
Listen, I think you're really strong, really consistent as well.
It's so consistent.
You know? Yes. You are. On the letters. The numbers, we never know what's going to happen, but I'm already looking forward to tomorrow. We'll see you then. And Ben, first time in Countdown, how's that been for you?
Oh, it's been amazing. It's great. I've literally watched this for years and years and back tomorrow with another trick.
Yes, and as you said, it's a sliding scale. So what day are you sawing Susie in half?
Oh, that's definitely Thursday, I think, isn't it, okay. Susie? Once we've got some practice in, yeah.
Yeah, well, tomorrow will be interesting because Halloween tomorrow, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a good day to do the sawing in half. If it goes wrong, you could just say you're on theme.
Yeah, it's all special effects.
Thanks for planting that seed that it's going to go wrong, Rachel. Cheers.
Well, it's always going to be a bit scurry with Caroline as champion. I can't wait to see you back here tomorrow. Rachel and Susie and I will be here. You can count on us.